Hi guys, good morning. My name is Vikramjit and welcome to my YouTube channel Education Just Ahead. So guys, in this video we are going to see that what is difference between absolute path and relative path in a Linux type of platform. So before understanding the difference, it is important to understand what is path. So a path is a unique location to a file or folder in a file system of an operating system. It will be start from this slash, or it can start from any alphanumeric character, right? So now the question is that what is absolute path? Here I am going to write for you what is absolute path, right? So an absolute path is a location to a file or folder which will be start from the slash directory, or in other words you can say that if any file and folder is starting from the slash, it means that it is the absolute path to a file or folder, right? So here I'm going to show you that the example of the absolute path. So here I am going to jump slash where slash temp. So here, as I told you earlier, that if any directory starting from the slash, it means that it is a absolute path. So this slash where slash temp is the absolute path, right? Let me show you some other example. So here you can see that slash etc slash fs temp is a file. So as I told you, if any file or folder is starting from the slash, it will be absolute path, right? So this file, this path is also starting from the slash. It means that it is a absolute path, right? So now the question is that what is the mean of relative path? So relative path is also a path to a file or folder which will not be start from the slash. It will start from any alphanumeric character, right? So here I'm going to show you cd where. So this is my absolute path, and now I'm going to show you the relative path. So here you can see that this messages is a file which contain the logs. So here this file is not starting from the slash, it means that it is a relative path, right? So these are the, this is a file. So sorry, let me show you the other example. Cd boot grub. So this is my absolute path, and this is my relative path. Because this file is not starting from the slash, this file name is starting from alphanumeric character, so that's why this is relative path. So I think it's enough for today, and if you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.